Now, Anthony, where are you from?
Baltimore.
Baltimore, Maryland. Nice to see you. George, I think we have a pretty sweet prize for it, don't we?
We are about to blow your mind, Angelique. It's a once-in-a-lifetime trip to stay in an underwater villa in the Maldives. All right, listen to this. You and a guest will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to the Maldives for a 7-night all-inclusive stay in a 2-level aqua villa at Pullman Maldives Mamuta. Step into paradise at this unique luxury property nestled in the coral reefs where guests can sleep in extraordinary underwater accommodations with awe-inspiring views of exotic marine life. Round-trip airport transfers, a sunset cruise, a photo shoot session, a traditional Maldivian performance, floating breakfast, a 4-course private dinner, and a spa treatment are included, courtesy of Pullman Maldives Mamuta. It's a prize worth $44,965.
Thank you, Rachel. What? How much?
$44,965.
Wow. Game is called High Low. $44,000 trip at stake. We have 6 grocery items. 3 of them are more expensive than the other 3. All you have to do to win this $44,000 vacation to the Maldives is pick the 3 most expensive grocery items out of the 6. That's all you have to do. George, let her think about it while you tell us all about the grocery items, please.
Okay, here we go. First, that's a 32-ounce bag of rolled oats. It's a 6-ounce bag of cookies. Get your pickle spears. It's a 32-ounce jar of pickle spears. Wash those down with 20 ounces of soda. It's a 6-ounce bag of dried cranberries. And then finally, a 120-count bottle of biotin supplements.
Thank you, George. So let's make this first one an easy one. Pick the most expensive thing out of the 6.
The vitamins.
Vitamins. Vitamins are $18.99. Out of the 5 left, the most expensive one.
The oats.
Oats. Ultra thick rolled oats. $7.99. Out of the 4 left, the most expensive one.
The pickles.
Pickles. Pickle spears. $6.99. So we can get rid of this one. We can get rid of this one. Everything has to be less than $6.99 for you to win this $44,000 trip to the Maldives. Let's start out with the only thing you should ever use to wash down pickles. Mountain Dew. $2.29. What do you want me to show you next? The Craisins?
The Cranberry.
Yeah, okay, I'll show you that one next. Less than $6.99. $3.49. If this is less than $6.99, you are going on the vacation of a lifetime. Here we go. $4.99.
Congratulations,
wow.
Oh my God.
George, let's get another contestant out of here right away before the luck wears off.